engineering researchers at North Carolina State University and Temple University have developed soft robots inspired by jellyfish that can outswim their real-life counterparts. More practically, the new Jellyfish Bot highlights a technique that uses pre-stressed polymers to make soft robots more powerful. Their previous work focused on making soft robots that were inspired by cheetahs, and while the robots were very fast, they still had a stiff inner spine. They wanted to make a completely soft robot without an inner spine. That still utilized that concept of switching between two stable states in order to make the soft robot move more powerfully and more quickly. And one of the animals they were inspired by was the jellyfish. The researchers created their new soft robots from two bonded layers of the same elastic polymer. One layer of polymer was pre-stressed or stretched. A second layer was not pre-stressed and contained an air channel. Here is how it works. When combined with a third stress-free layer called an intermediate layer, the pre-stressed layer wants to move in a particular direction. For example, you might have a piece of polymeric strip that has been pre-stressed by pulling it in two directions. After attaching the pre-stressed material to the intermediate layer, the end result would be a bilayer strip that wants to curve down like a frowning face. If this bilayer strip, also called the pre-stressed layer, is thinner than the layer with the air channel, that frowning curve will bend into a smiling curve as air is pumped into the channel layer. However, if the pre-stressed layer is thicker than the channel layer, the frown will become more and more pronounced as air is pumped into the channel layer. Either way, once the air is allowed to leave the channel layer, the material snaps back to its original resting state. In fact, this simple example describes one of the soft robots created by the research team, a fast-moving soft crawler. It resembles a larval insect curling its body, then jumping forward as it quickly releases its stored energy. The jellyfish bot is slightly more complicated, with the pre-stretched disc-like layer being stretched in four directions. The channel layer is also different, consisting of a ring-like air channel. The end result is a dome that looks like a jellyfish. As the jellyfish bot relaxes, the dome curves up like a shallow bowl. When air is pumped into the channel layer, the dome quickly curves down, pushing out water and propelling itself forward. In experimental testing, the jellyfish bot had an average speed of 53.3 millimeters per second. That is not bad, considering that none of the three jellyfish species the researchers examined went faster than an average of 30 millimeters per second. Lastly, the researchers created a three-pronged gripping robot with a twist. Most grippers hang open when relaxed and require energy to hold on to their cargo as it is lifted and moved from point A to point B. But this research team used the pre-stressed layers to create grippers whose default position is clenched shut. Energy is required to open the grippers, but once they are in position, the grippers return to their resting mode, holding their cargo tight.